I wish I could make reaction videos, but I was born in 1956. I've heard all these songs. What could I possibly react to?
Hey, whippersnappers. Brian here to Boomer Reacts. Welcome back. If this is your first time here, thanks for checking me out. I listen to rap and hip-hop songs using lyric videos, and then I'll let you know what I thought about them. So it's been a while since I've done a Tupac OG versus remix. I never know how different the OG is from the remix. I have to depend on you guys when they're requested as OG versus remix, as this one was. So I just have to, you know, trust you that these are different enough to, you know, make a comparison worthwhile. It's the other one I have. I have one more on my list that was requested, OG versus remix. When I Get Free. So if that's a good one, or if you have another song in mind, you know, where the OG is significantly different than the remix, let me know. Be sure to check my Tupac playlist first so you don't request something I've already done. So I'm gonna listen to the OG first, and then give you my reaction, and then I'll do the remix and give you my reaction, and if I have a favorite, I'll let you know. So the OG was recorded in 95 or 96 during the Machiavelli recordings, but it didn't make the cut. It was produced by Johnny J and includes vocals by Danny Boy and Natasha Walker. I don't know if I've mentioned her before, have I? Not. You guys will know. Okay. OG.
Nutcase, quick to blast. like you didn't know me. My fucking little homie.
The Johnny J beat with the guitar and the scratching, and Pac was in fine form, like, you know, surfing over the beat. Great flow on this song. I'm a little confused about the meaning, because it sounds like, you know, he's talking about his little homies lovingly. And then in the second verse, it sounds like he's, you know, saying, you know, don't join gangs. And then in the third verse, he's, you know, back to, you know, liking them. I'm a little confused. Either, you know, don't join a gang, or, you know, let's party, you little fuckers. One of the two. The chorus was, I thought it was muddled. You know, Pac was doing his thing in the background, which you really couldn't hear. And then I really couldn't differentiate, you know, Danny Boy from Natasha. And it was just all like in the background, like a little less, you know, stuff going on during that chorus. Okay, I'm gonna leave you for 1 second and bring up the remix. And then we'll get into that reaction. It was like I was not even gone, right? So now we're going to do the remix. It was released on Until the End of Time, which was released in 2001. It was produced by Johnny J, Carney Mims, Greg Dalton, and Ronnie King. I wonder if Johnny J actually had input into this remix, or if he's just credited here because he produced the original. If you know, let me know. Okay, time for the remix. I didn't say anything about Danny Boy and Natasha being on this, so we'll see if they are.
Fucking little homies. Everybody talking. My fucking little homies. little homies. Everybody ducking. Just pay attention, is a story about my little homies. Straight thuggin', little bad young motherfuckers. Gotta love them, you can catch them in this G-Rod, clutching his Glock. Screaming outlaw, busting on my enemy's block. Educated on these cold streets. Getting money, making dummies out the police. Ain't no peace for an adolescent nigga to rap. To be a thinker, blood smoker 24-7. Everyday drinker, got my diploma, but I never learned shit in school. More money, more bitches, more murder, fool. Always the young niggas getting this shit. She wouldn't stop the conversation, so you called her a bitch. Bustin' on paper thin, motherfuckers. Drinking gin for you get to sinning on the buses. Empty this clip, pass by like you didn't know me. Everybody duckin', my fucking little homies.
Little homies on the ride, niggas gonna die tonight. Let's get high.
My little homies.
Little homies on the mash, bunnies from these punk police. Cause little niggas run the streets. Little homies on the ride, niggas gonna die tonight. Let's get high tonight. Little homies on the mash, bunnies from these punk police. Cause little niggas run the streets.
I remember when you was just a little G, flirting with death, playing Russian roulette, screaming kill me. Hey there, young nigga, what you smoking on? Mad at the world, bitch, you came from a broken home. Let a squad push a mob and sick. A bunch of adolescent niggas spitting major shit. Tell me, young nigga, if you die, let me know. Would your heart feel pain watching as your mother cry? Will all your homies ride? Or will they all get high and talk about how you died? Young niggas on a mission to complete. Getting G's back in heat, bringing havoc to the fucking streets. Nobody knows why he took a 4-4 and unloaded on the whole front row. Try to tell him, but he act like he don't know me. Pull out his pistol and show my little homies.
Little homies on the ride, niggas gonna die tonight. Let's get high tonight. Little homies on the mash, running from these punk police. Cause little niggas run the streets. Little homies on the ride, niggas gonna die tonight. Let's get high tonight.
Little homies on the mash, running from these punk police.
First the bomb, 16 on death row. Bustin' on them phony motherfuckers, cause the big homie said so. Niggas knew I was a nutcase, quick to blast. Living underage, but it'll blaze on your bitch ass. Is there heaven for a G? And if it is, will I finally get to be at peace? On these streets ain't no peace. Shell shock shows, making money off of crack sales. Young black male, unable to change cause it's a cycle. Plus nobody knows the evil that they might do. Lil Moo, Big Yacht, K Castro, Big Mouth, Hussein, call them outlaws. Telling the world to be equipped when these young motherfuckers rip shit. They don't quit, droop down on me. Pull a pound on me, bust like he didn't know me. Fuck my lil homies. Lil homies on the ride, niggas gonna die tonight. Let's get high tonight. Lil homies on the mash, running from these punk police. Cause lil niggas run the streets. Little homies on the ride,
you niggas wanna do?
What, nigga?
My fucking little
homies on the mash, running from these punk police.
My fucking little homies,
little homies on the ride.
Juvenile to language, ready to bust on you, motherfucker. What the fuck you niggas wanna do, nigga? Nigga, take your shit off, little homies. We robbing motherfuckers, nigga. Thug life, outlaws, Westside. You know what time it is, my little homies.
They took out the outro, I guess. What's the beef with Tupac and LL Cool J? I don't remember if I even knew. But obviously after Tupac died, they thought, you know, let's not make any waves. We'll take that outro out. I really like this beat. I liked it because it had like the little electric, you know, synth sounding in the background. I like it because the chorus was more well-defined. It wasn't just Pac singing on that. There was somebody behind him. Maybe that was Danny Boy. Maybe Danny Boy re-recorded it because I don't remember him doing the actually singing the chorus on the first one. You know, I'm gonna say that I like this one better. Pac is definitely more passionate on the first one, but I don't like being in my car and hearing people yell at me. That's not a fun ride for me. I mean, he's impassioned and he was angry about something, and some people may like that. I don't. So I'm going to like this one because chorus was better. I like this beat. I like the other one too because of the guitar, but I like this one too. It was cleaner. And no outro, which is fine by me because that was just like, you know, what do you really feel, Tupac? It was too much. But that's just me. Well, thanks for hanging with me, guys. If you like this kind of content, give me a like and a subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.